Have you ever loved someone so much that you wanted to lock them in your basement and force them to be your boyfriend?